My life was hard, it just had to be. Yeah. Why me turn my dreams to reality? Yeah. I'm running, I feel them demons after me.
Man, all my niggas is switching over, bro. We all used to ride street bikes. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people gonna say you crazy for doing this shit, but people that's in bike life, urban bike life, won't understand. So,
y'all already know what happened. Real boy with that 1,000, y'all know how to butt penny ass on this motherfucker.
But now it's time to bust your ass on the on that 450.
You already know it.
Let's go do it.
Go down. Let's do it. Yeah, bro. Hey man, like I really appreciate you, my nigga, for the thing. You know, you looked out for a nigga like that, cause it ain't a lot of real niggas out here since I met my nigga day one, bro. And this ain't no homo shit. Me and this nigga ain't never fell out. Me and this nigga always looked out for each other, kept it 100. And nigga say he a man of his word. That nigga told me what he was gonna do. He did it, goddamn. And that's 24 hours, you know what I'm saying? And I told him, and I'm telling y'all, I really appreciate it, bro 100. You know what I'm saying? 100 all the way to the bone, gross nigga.
Last time seeing the bike, man. We ride dirt bikes now.
This is the first year they get the, see how the exhaust comes out the back? This is the 13, the first year, instead of coming out the front and moving around. So under 16 is the same way. This is the first year they get
the, yeah!
I always tell people they buy something, it's over.
Y'all already know what time it is. What's happening? Y'all won't ride. Everybody here gonna keep you rolling if you won't keep on me. You know?
Boy got his first dirt bike, bro. Y'all see what the fuck going on? Yes, it is the YZ 450L. Juicy ass 450.
Dirt bike red.
Dirt bike red. First time on a dirt bike, y'all.
Back was not no Duchess.
Pull up on the bike and just like a motorcycle, man, just back that bitch off, man. That's a dirt bike, nigga. This ain't no motorcycle.
Right?
This is a dirt bike.
This is just 1,000, man.
All right, bring that bitch off of there. We be popping clutch. Yup, your girl just won't touch. We all come. Yeah, that, hey, this a man right here now. This ain't no hoe, bro. I'm walking in my wheels. You cranking? You finna learn. I'm not cranking it for you. We be popping clutch. Your girl just won't touch. We all come. What made you get into this type of bike? You've been in bike life.
You know, I've been in bike life for how many years, bro?
Yeah, but what made you get into the dirt bike? The urban bike life.
The urban bike life, you know, I always been like, I love dirt ride, four-wheeler type shit. I like two-wheeler type of shit. Street bike, you know, they get old, you know, I done did everything I can to a brand new bike off the damn showroom floor. And whoop motherfucker that left and right, but at time you get older, you start, gotta switch it up, man. And get what? That street bike only do one thing.
Go
put that bitch on the street and go fast. That's it. That bitch right here. That bitch right here, do whatever you want to do. I put it on the street, ride like a street bike, go get your goddamn backyard with it. You know what I'm
talking. Yeah, you gotta kick that hoe. Like, bro, just kick it back. Just kick it back.
Jump on that hoe, kick it.
Just kick it. Just kick it. There you go. Put your kicker up. There you go.
Check in the oil leaks and all that.
Man, you good, bro?
Exactly. Okay, ain't no oil
throttle response. Throttle response. Throttle response. Crazy. Hey. No, you don't need to. Don't ever, boy, don't ever disrespect that bike like that. Listen. Listen, bro. This bike is real fucking torquey. This is not like a street bike, bro.
My damn drift ain't even it, damn.
Like, listen, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Where your helmet at? Use a worm. Oh, my God. You in gear, bro. You forgot you in gear, so hold that clutch. Future here, they're coming soon. I'm trying to tell him, bro, that 450 is no joke. Bro, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Please don't flip that helmet. I'm trying to tell you, you think that shit sweet. Like, bruh, I told you.
You're being right.
I told you, bruh, that bitch is, ain't no joke, bruh.
You're being right.
That's a 450.
Yeah, that bitch is huge. Big dog. Hey, bro, I'm you
feel it,
bruh.
You don't figure it out, bruh. Go on and take it to my house. Take it to my house. Yeah, just drive it to the house. I'm finna go on and unload my trailer.
I'm flipping and thumbing through honey. I really came from shit. Mama, she had a little bit. I really grind for the shit. Flipping, I'm running through shit. My uncle, he sold him the grease. Young nigga had to go get it. Really went iced out my wrist. Might let the gas on the screw. Call up the gang and she flew. Don't play with me, nigga, get hit. Pay me another call. I'm about to double up. More money, more power.